Kurt hitting them hard again. We're gonna come hit it real hard. I got something to say. Everybody wants you to wear a suit if you're gonna get up and pray and be up on the pulpit. Look here. Do you wear a suit when that devil out there on you? The church is a place of refuge where we go to be safe and kick it with one another so we can get away from the world. You feel me? Well, I can go in there with my brothers and sisters, be at peace. But I don't feel at peace in there sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm being judged most of the time. You feel me? I'm the people's champ. I'm here for the people because the people make up the body. Hey, stick it up with God. You feel me? Kirk Minute Ministries, go get a university because that Sunday best and wearing them suits, that come from your slave master. Yeah, he made you put on certain things and it's in your DNA. Why you don't think we don't like to swim? Yeah, we was getting thrown off the ship. That's still sucking our DNA. Why you think we run when we laugh? Because we couldn't run in front, we couldn't laugh in front of the slave. Man, y'all get it together. Heal yourself. Break the generational curses and stop. It's all about love. It ain't nothing about nothing. Stop looking at my outward appearance. Even David told Solomon, don't look at the outward appearance. You know what I'm saying? And he was a man, a prophet, a big one. Come on, bro. Let's get it. Go get it, universities. Amen.